course, there are many ways to improvise. We may use whatever is at hand for a more deeper and more original expression, like the bottom of this toilet plunger, for instance. We can also challenge the conventional ways of playing a song. Hey, we don't know exactly how we're gonna phrase it, so we're looking at each other so we can work it out. Sometimes we combine styles and traditions in new ways that demonstrate their commonality or celebrate their difference. Banjo up in here too. Sometimes we just invent wholly new things because we like to do that. With every improvisation, we have the opportunity to reinvent ourselves and shape the world to our taste. When listeners identify this quality in our music, we hope they're inspired to do the same thing. It is with personal happiness as it is with improvisation. It's up to you to figure something out for yourself. Thank you. and Nimmer on the piano. Now, we all know these little examples are supposed to be short, but we get carried away. This thing is going to be long.